Now that we have created a YouTube account and uploaded some YouTube videos, this video is going to demonstrate how you would go back and find and search and even edit some of these videos. So I'm starting off here on the Google page, and now I'm going to click into YouTube.com. And when I go back to my YouTube.com, it's going to bring me back to their very standard homepage. Now, if I'm going to be looking for the videos I've uploaded, I'm going to go to the far left and I'm going to select your videos. And when I click on this, it's going to bring me to all the videos I've uploaded. And here it lets me sort by when these videos were uploaded. Do I want to pick the oldest ones first, the newest ones first? All my uploads can be found here. And when you get to this section, you can then select the video that you're wanting to share out with your students or a fellow colleague. And you simply click on the video, and then right away you will scroll down and you will see the share button. When you click the share button, it gives you a link to copy. Now, if you want to edit your video, again, anytime you click on any of these videos, you will notice you have this blue button option right here. And when you click edit video, this only allows you to edit any information that you have typed in about your video. This doesn't necessarily edit the video clip itself. All it allows you to do is just edit the information that you've written about this particular video. And it even allows you to save any changes that you've made. This is also where you can decide whether or not you want this to go to private, unlisted, or public. So any kind of changes that you want to make to your video can be done here when you click edit video. Again, the purpose of this video was just to walk you through how you would access any recent uploads into your new YouTube account.